Hi there. So this week we're going to talk about what's going on for the week of October 25th. So this week we are moving from the air sign of Libra, which is very balance seeking and relationship oriented, to the water sign, the fixed water sign of Scorpio, which is a little bit more deep, intense, mysterious, and a little sexy. So it's also the week of Halloween, Dia de los Muertos. It's All Saints Day, All Souls Day, and these are all celebratory holidays, but it's a time when we are paying respects and remembering both family and friends that are passed. So during this time, it is said that the veil is at its thinnest. So what are we talking about here with the veil? This refers to an ethereal curtain that separates both the physical world from what we consider to be the realm of magic. So you might think of it as like a dividing point between what is seen and known and what is unseen and not known out in the world. It's kind of like when we are time bound here and the world of magic is a little bit more timeless. So in simpler words, it makes the place between the worlds invisible to most. It makes them visible. So down here on Earth, the days are getting shorter and the natural world is preparing for its kind of like withdrawal into winter. So we begin to see the trees shedding their leaves. It's starting to get colder outside and you know, the stillness of winter sets in. The days are getting darker earlier, and we just notice a lot of symbolism in the sign of Scorpio and around the time of October, moving into November, that there's a shift, that there's a change that happens in life. So this is the energy that we're coming into this week. The energy that I call like being in between, like we're in between these seasons, we're in between all these things. And what I love, my card that I pulled was the Two of Swords this week. And I love what Elliot Adams has to say, because he says that the Two of Swords is about making peace with being in between. So at any point in our lives, we're all living in that in-between feeling in some way. Either you're in between jobs or in between relationships. You're in between life stages, or you're in between making big plans. So finding your center around all that is swirling around you is really essential. You know, the truth is that we're always at a state of being in between somewhere regarding something in our lives. So what feels uneasy or unresolved in your life right now? So is this in-between situation making you feel anxious about the future? And then my last question to you is, can you be at peace with not having everything figured out right now? What if I told you, you are exactly in the right place? The lessons you are learning are making you wiser, stronger, and more aligned with who you truly are. So I don't want you to miss a video, and I want to hear everything that you have to say. Did you like this? Did you connect with this? Do you have comments? Please feel free to leave me a message below or go into the box and you'll see that I have a link to my free newsletter, or just hit the bell and just come back and watch further videos from me. I thank you so much for stopping by, and I look forward to seeing you the next time.